afternoon. It's blue sky again today as we're looking off to the west here in Fargo. We've got plenty of it heading our way. There are some places still stuck in the clouds, but more and more of us are getting that sunshine as we're heading into the afternoon. It's late October sun, so it's just not strong enough these days to really warm us up despite it coming out. So we'll be still on the cold side as we continue through our day today. Let's take a look at our satellite map. You can see that we still have those clouds hanging around in northeastern parts of our viewing area, just kind of slowly creeping up to the northeast and clearing out. Grand Forks now has some sunshine. Fargo's been enjoying that sun for a little while now this morning, and gradually you'll see a little bit of that too as we continue through the rest of the afternoon hours. But there's a front trying to catch up with the cloud cover associated with it, and potentially if the snow that we're seeing here kind of fizzling out, we could see more of that moving into places like the Devil's Lake Basin as this front moves through and we continue through our day today. So here's a look at our temperatures right now. You can see that we're looking at some numbers that are still below freezing across the valley. We're at 31 degrees rather in Fargo, 29 in Grand Forks, it's 30 in Jamestown, 27 in Fauston and in Bemidji, it's 28 over in Devil's Lake as well. So we're looking at some 20s, not even just below freezing, but some of us into the mid 20s here to kick off the afternoon. Wind is coming in out of the south or southwest. We're seeing those wind speeds at times gusting into the 20s. Langdon has a 25 mile per hour gust. So that factored in with those already colder temperatures. And we're still talking about wind chills here heading into the afternoon. It feels like we're in the teens in a lot of places when we factor that wind in with that colder air. So winter coat likely needed heading into the afternoon hours. Now, continuing on, this is 4 o'clock in our hour-by-hour planner. You can see the clouds moving in and that potential for some scattered light areas of snow heading into the evening hours tonight up in northeastern parts of North Dakota. The rest of us pretty quiet as far as precipitation is concerned, but eventually this does move east, and it's right along the Canadian border north of Highway 2 that we have that best bet for a quick little round of snow, either just a little dusting or even maybe a few flurries for you in that area as this front moves through. So by 10 o'clock, temperatures sliding back after reaching the 30s to about 40, sliding back into the 20s, heading into tomorrow morning. Similar numbers to what we woke up to today to begin your day tomorrow. With those clouds still kind of hanging around in northeastern parts of our viewing area, can't rule out a flake or two underneath those clouds. Now heading into the noon hour, more sunshine developing, but behind that cold front, we've got colder air, as you would expect, and we're looking at temperatures that struggle even more to warm above freezing tomorrow, and some of us spending the entire day below freezing for your highs. So a couple of chilly days here to start off the work week. At least we do get some sunshine in most areas, and that continues into Wednesday. We'll be mostly sunny but cool with some morning lows, even in Fargo, into the teens. So it's going to be pretty cold this week. For Halloween, we're going to see some clouds on the increase and partly cloudy skies. Temperatures will be rising to the 30s to about 40, but around trick-or-treat time we'll likely be back down into the 30s in most areas. So a cooler Halloween again, and our next chance for some precipitation moving in on Friday. And don't forget, daylight saving time ends as we turn the calendar over to November. Make sure you turn those clocks back this weekend.
Nice little bit of relaxation that we're going to get. I'm kind of looking forward to it.
That's right. That extra hour, you know, a lot of us get to enjoy an extra hour of sleep with that.
All right. Thanks, Lisa. Straight